sentence for a previously convicted killer, Christopher Clements, sentenced now this morning for the murder of Isabel Celis in Tucson more than a decade ago. You might recall he was already doing life behind bars for the murder and kidnapping of another girl, 13-year-old Maribel Gonzalez from 2014.